Operators. In this simple example, let us see arithmetic operators. We know very well about addition, subtraction, multiplication, division. You may be finding a new floor division. Two forward slashes gives a floor division. Two asterisks give a power value, x power y. X power y, two forward slashes, four division. Floor division. You will be getting a floor value of division result. In the division result, whatever floor value, that. This is a power value. Let's run. X value 10, y value 3. X plus y, x minus y, x into y, x divided by y. You can see floor value. For 3.3, the floor value is a 3. This is the power value. Arithmetic operators, very simple. Let's see another. Power is used extensively to find out square root. In order to find out the square root, you can use two asterisks. 25 power 0.5, that is square root of 25. 4 power 0.5, that is square root of 4. 36 power 0.5. That is square root of 36. Let's see how. Square root of 25 is 5.0. Square root of 4, 2.0. Square root of 36, 6.0. Square root. Through power operator, we can easily identify square root. Come to the next one. Next one, comparison operators. Comparison operators. Greater than, less than. Greater than or equals, less than or equals, double equals, double equals, not equals, not equals. All these comes under comparison operators. It's very simple. Comparison operators. Come to the next one. Logical operators. Logical operators. X value, Y value, Z value. Combining X double equal to 10, Y double equal to 10 with a logical AND. Logical AND. If both are true, then only logically it will be resulting true. If first one is a true, second one also true, then only result will be true. If any one is a false, result will be false. Logical AND. Logical AND. If any one is a false, result will be false. If both are true, then only resulting true. Second logical, that is OR. Second logical, that is OR. If any one is a true, the result will be true. If any one is a true, result will be true. If both are false, then only result will be false. If both are false, then only result will be false. NOT is a third logical operator. Whatever results you are getting, opposite of that, we will be printing through NOT. Whatever results you are getting, opposite of that, we will be printing through NOT. So totally three logical and or not, and is combining two, which has to result a true for left hand side true, right hand side true, or it will be resulting true if any one is a true, not opposite of the current value. If current value is a true, you will be getting a false. Not means opposite. You can see. Logical and logical or logical not. You can easily understand. Move to the next one. Identity operators. I is one list, J is another list. Both are containing same content. I is one list, J is another list. I is one list, J is another list. K is equal to I. K is equal to I. Now, I is J. You will be getting a false. I is not identical of J, even though I and J both are containing same content. I is referring to one list, J is referring to another list. No matter content is same or different, I is J. I is not identical to J. Forget about the content. Consider whether I and J both are referring to same container or different container. Is J identical? Yes. I is K. Both are pointing to same container. Both are referring to same container. Both are identical. I and K both are referring to same. To wherever I is pointing, to the same K also pointing. To wherever I is pointing, to the same K also pointing. Identical. I and K both are identical, but not I and J. I and K both are identical. If you go for I is not J, you'll get it true. Why? Because I is not identical to J, both are different. If you go for I is not K, if you go for I is not K, you will be getting a false. Why? Because both are same. Let us run this one. Very simple. Come to the next one. Membership operator. Whether 20 is a member in the I or not. Whether 20 not a member in the I or not. 600. In is a membership operator. I is a list. Inside that I, totally 5 members are there. Whether 20 available, 20 not available, 600 available, 600 not available, 200 available, 200 not available. Membership operator. That is in, not in. 20 is available, 600 available, 200 not available. Membership operator. You can see 20 in I is a true, 20 not in I is a false, 600 in I is a true. You can easily understand. Come to the next example. Next one, bitwise operators. Before going to the bitwise operators, you should know how to convert int value into the binary representation, numeric value into the binary representation. What is the process of converting int value into binary representation. I is equal to 99, I is equal to 99. So how we can convert this as a binary value? J is a 48, how to convert this into binary value? Please observe, I value and its corresponding binary value, both I am printing in the same line. J value and its corresponding binary value, both I am printing in the same line. First, let us print these two statements. Then we can understand how to compose binary representation for an integer number. This is the binary representation, For 99, we can represent in the binary format. For 48, we can represent in the binary format. In the binary format, you will be finding only bits of 0 and 1. Only 0 and 1. Please observe, integer I value 99, how to convert into binary. There is a predefined function bin. You can use bin function in order to convert int value into binary. Similarly, j value. Any numeric value we can convert into binary by using bin function. How manually we can find out binary representation to a particular integer value? How manually we can find out binary representation to a particular int value? Let us see the process of calculating binary value, for a particular int value. I is equal to 99. So what you have to do is dividing with 2. Divided with 2. While 99 is divided with 2, you will be getting 49 plus remainder 1. Then take 49 divided by 2. You'll get 24 plus remainder 1. Then take the 24 divided by 2. 12 plus remainder 0. 12 divided by 2. 6 plus remainder 0. 3 plus remainder 0. 3 divided by 2. 1 plus remainder 1. 1 divided by 2. 0 plus remainder 1. All these reminders are nothing but the binary representation. All the reminders are nothing but the binary representation. Please observe. So all these reminders try to take from the bottom to the top. First is 1, then again 1, then 3 zeros, then again 2 ones. This is the binary representation for 99. Binary representation will be 8 bits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Only 7 are there. 8th one you can add as a 0 in the beginning. This is the final binary representation to 99. Let us calculate binary representation to 48. So 48 divided by 2, 24 plus remainder 0. 24 divided by 2, 12 plus remainder 0. 12 divided by 2, 6 plus remainder 0. 3 plus remainder 0. 1 plus remainder 1. 0 plus remainder 1. Now take all these reminders from bottom to the top. Take all these reminders from bottom to the top. 1, 1. Then totally 4 zeros. Altogether 6 are there. add two more in the beginning. Add two more in the beginning. So manually we found out what is the binary representation to 48. And even for 99. You can check it out programmatically. So program also printed the same format. Let us see one more example in the same grounds. Find out binary representation for 81, binary representation for 105. Binary representation. Bin of I, bin of J. Very simple. So you can compose programmatically and you can print. I is the original value. This is the binary value for I, that is for 81. J 105, binary value for 105. Then I is equal to 81. Let us see how manually calculating binary representation for 81. You can see 81 divided by 2. 40 plus remainder 1. 40 divided by 2. 20 plus remainder 0. 20 divided by 2. 10 plus remainder 0. 10 divided by 2. 5 plus remainder 0. 5 divided by 2. 2 plus remainder 1. 2 divided by 2. 1 plus remainder 0. 1 divided by 2. 0 plus remainder 1. Now you can take all the reminders from bottom to the top. 1, 0, 1, 3 zeros, then 1. Altogether, 7 values are there. Add 1 0 in the beginning to become 8. Similarly, J value 105. If J value 105, what is the binary representation? Divided by 2. 52 plus remainder 1. Come on. 52 divided by 2. 26 plus remainder 0. 13 plus remainder 0. 6 plus remainder 1. 3 plus remainder 0. 1 plus remainder 1. 0 plus remainder 1. Binary value. Take from the bottom. It's very simple. Test 8. Working. Okay. Comments are missing. Let us see few more examples. Converting numeric value into binary value. Converting numeric value into binary value. For I value 160, 45, 415, 201. Binary representation. You can use predefined bin method to know, to find out binary representation for a particular number. Binary representation for a particular number. Come to the 160. 160 divided by 2. 80 plus remainder 0. Come on. 80 divided by 2. 40 plus remainder 0. 40 divided by 2. 20 plus remainder 0. 10 plus remainder 0. 5 plus remainder 0. 2 plus remainder 1. 1 plus remainder 0. 1 divided by 2. 1 divided by 2. 0 plus remainder 1. Take these reminders in the reverse way. Come to J is equal to 45. 22 plus remainder 1, 11, 5 plus remainder 1, 2 plus remainder 1, 1 plus remainder 0, 0 plus remainder 1. Likewise, you can easily calculate binary representation for any numeric value. For any numeric value, binary representation. You can see. Come to the next one. So for 200, what is the binary representation? Sorry, 240. For 240, what is the binary representation? You can see this very, very simple. Please go through. Sorry. Similarly, for 520, what is the binary representation? Similarly, for 520, what is the binary representation? For 35, what is the binary representation? Easily we can calculate. Try to run. Binary representation. Come to the next one. For a particular binary representation, how to identify numeric, that is int type? It's a opposite, converting binary value into int value. Converting binary value into int value. How we can convert binary value into int value? Converting binary value into int value. There is a way that we can see. See, 150 is a numeric value. For that 150, whatever binary value is there, that binary value I'll supply to the int function. This is the binary value for 150. Let me run this one. See, for binary value 150, this is the value. Let me copy. Same I am supplying here for the int function. Int function is used to get an integer representation from a binary value. In order to get integer representation from a binary value, use built-in int function. By using int function, we can convert binary value into int value. Binary value into int value. Now, so anyhow, we know very well about converting int value into binary value. So I'm just showing one more time how we can convert numeric int into binary representation. This is the binary representation. You can take this as a binary representation. From this binary representation, how to find out int value? So it will be like a 2 power 0, 2 power 1, 2 power 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. These ups here. I repeat, 2 power 0, 2 power 1, 2 power 2, 2 power 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. First one is a 2 power 0. First one is a 2 power 0, then 2 power 1, then 2 power 2, then 2 power 3, then 2 power 4, likewise. So wherever 1 is there, that only you have to consider. Don't consider 2 power 0 of 0. Don't consider 2 power 3 of 0. So wherever zeros are there, you can ignore. 2 power 0 into 0, because of into 0, it is becoming a 0. You can go for 2 power 1 into 1, 2 power 2 into 1, 2 power 3 into 0, 2 power 4 into 1, 2 power 5 into 0, 2 power 6 into 0, 2 power 7 into 1. I repeat, 2 power 0 into 0, so total it will become a 0. 2 power 1, 2 power 1 into 1, 2 power 1 into 1, you'll get a 2. 2 power 2 into 1, 2 power 2 is a 4, 4 into 1, 4. 2 power 3, 2 power 3 into 0, because of 0, it will become a 0. 2 power 4 into 1, 2 power 4 is a 16, 16 into 1 is a 16. 2 power 5 into 0, 2 power 6 into 0, 2 power 7 into 1, 2 power 7 into 1. I repeat one more time, 2 power 0 into 0, don't worry, don't consider this. 2 power 1 into 1, 2 power 1 into 1, that is 2. We are providing a 2 here, then come to the arm. 2 power 2 into 1, 2 power 2 into 1, 4 into 1. This is 4 into 1. Then, 2 power 3 into 0, 2 power 3 into 0, ignore. 2 power 4 into 1, 2 power 4 into 1, that is 16. 2 power 4 into 1, that is 16. 16 is there. Then come to the 2 power 5 into 0, 2 power 6 into 0, then 2 power 7 into 1. 2 power 7 into 1 is 128. You can go for some. Sum you are getting 150. Converting binary into numeric. Let us see another example. So here 50. First let me run this one. Find out what is the binary representation to 50. Binary representation to 50. Binary representation to 50 is this much. Binary representation. Whatever I selected, that you can run. This is the binary. For binary representation, convert into integer. We know very well about converting numeric into binary. This is what the numeric into binary process. So we got the bytes. 110010. After taking a binary representation, find out integer representation. 2 power 0, 2 power 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I repeat, 2 power 0, 2 power 1, 2 power 2, 3, 4, 5. So what is the formula is 2 power 0 into 0. Leave that one. 2 power 1 into 1, you need to consider. 2 power 2 into 0, leave it. 2 power 3 into 0, leave it. 2 power 4 into 1, you need to consider. 2 power 5 into 1, you need to consider. See, 2 power 0 into 0, leave it. 2 power 1, 2 power 1 into 1, that is 2. 2 power 3, ignore. 2 power 4, ignore. 2 power 5, come on, not 2 power 4, 2 power 3. Sorry, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 power 4 is 16, 16 into 1. 2 power 5, 32, 32 into 1. You can see here, 2 plus 16 plus 32. It's very easy to convert binary into numeric. Binary into numeric. Come to the next one. come to the 80. So we know very well about 80 converting into binary representation. For 80 binary representation, this is the binary representation. Once you know the binary representation, 2 power 0, 2 power 1, 2 power 2, 2 power 3, 2 power 4, 2 power 5, 2 power 6, 2 power 7. So you need to consider 2 power 0 into 0, ignore. 2 power 1 into 0, ignore. 2 power 2 into 0, ignore. 2 power 3 into 0, ignore. 2 power 4. 2 power 4 into 1. 2 power 4 is 16. 16 into 1. 2 power 6 into 0, ignore. 2 power 7. Please observe. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 2 power 6. 2 power 6 into 1, that is 64. 16 plus 64 is 18. Once you have a binary representation, you can easily understand what would be the numeric representation. Let's run. Come to the next one. For 115, sorry. For 115, this is the binary calculation. For 115, binary calculation. This is the binary value, binary representation for 115. For this binary representation, find out numeric value. Find out numeric value. Numeric value. Please observe 2 power 0 into 1. 2 power 0 into 1. 2 power 0 is a 1. 2 power 0, 2 power 0 is a 1, 1 into 1 is 1. Then 2 power 1 into 1, 2 power 1 into 1, so 2 into 1, that is 2. 2 power 2 into 0, ignore. 2 power 3 into 0, ignore. 2 power 4 into 1, that is 16. 2 power 4 into 1, 16. 2 power 5 into 1, 32. 2 power 5 into 1, 32. 2 power 6 into 1, 64. Next one is 0. You can simple. Test 14.py. Come to the next one. You can see 118, 96 and 67. You can just identify binary values. For that binary values, you can identify even numeric values. I just mentioned in the shortcut. You know the process of identifying binary value. After getting a binary value, you can easily calculate numeric value. Binary value, numeric value. Easily you can identify. Come to the next one. We have seen fully binary process and a numeric process. Converting int representation into binary and converting binary representation into int. Now let us see bitwise operators. Operators which are using for bits purpose. Logical and, sorry, bitwise and. Bitwise or. Bitwise and, bitwise or. bitwise and bitwise are. Whenever you want to use bitwise operators, you need to convert numeric value into binary representation. Numeric value into binary representation. Numeric value into binary representation. Please observe 118, 96, 67. These are the binary representations to three numbers. Now, let us see the first one, 118 ampersand 96. 118 bitwise the and 96. Let us calculate this one. To calculate this, try to provide 118 and 96 binary representations. These are the binary representations for both the numbers. And means interception 1. 0 and 0 results 0. 1 and 1 results 1. 1 and 1 results 1. 1 and 0 results 0. 0, 0 results 0. 1, 0 results 0. 1, 0 results 0. 0 and 0 results 0. So please observe column wise. Bitwise and. 0 and 0 is 0. 1 and 1 gives 1. So in the column wise, vertically, you can check it out. Both the bits are 1 or any 1 is other than 1. If both are 1, then only you will be getting a 1. This is the resulted binary representation for this expression. For this binary representation, what is the integer representation? Very simple. 2 power 0 don't consider. 2 power 1, 2 power 2, 2 power 3, 2 power 4. No need of considering. Then 2 power 5, 2 power 6. 2 power 5 plus 2 power 6. 2 power 5 is a 32. 2 power 6 is a 64. The sum is 96. This will be giving 96. See how simple bitwise and. If we know binary representation, then only we can apply bitwise and. Let us see the second one. 118 or 96. Bitwise or. Again, try to represent the binary representation. What is bitwise or? If any one is a 1, results 1. First one, both are zeros. Second one, both are 1, resulting 1. Third one, both are 1, resulting 1. Fourth one, 10, that is 1. 00, that is 0. 10, that is 1. Again, 10, that is 1. Then 00, that is 0. Please observe, or means if anyone is a, if anyone, or means if anyone is 1, results 1. If any one bit is a 1, then results 1. So you can easily understand. Now try to find out 2 power 0 into 0 that we don't require. Go for 2 power 1 into 1. 2 power 2 into 1. Don't go for 2 power 3 as it is into 0. 2 power 4 into 1. 2 power 5 into 1. 2 power 6 into 1. You can see the sum. Similarly, 67 or 96 bitwise or. 67 bitwise or 96. For 67, this is binary representation. For 96, this is the binary representation. Now, 0 or 1 or it is a 1, come on. If any one is a 1, results will be 1. All are zeros, then 1 and 1. Bitwise R, if any one is a 1 vertically, then returns 1. Now, 2 power 0 you have to take, 2 power 1 you have to take, 2 power 2 not required, 2 power 3 not required, 2 power 4 not required, 2 power 5 you have to take, 2 power 6 you have to take. 1 plus 2 plus 32 plus 64. Similarly, 67 and 96. Bitwise AND. What is bitwise AND? Please observe. 0, 1, 1, then zeros. Again 0, 1, some zeros, then 1. So what could be the AND? 0, 1, 0, all are zeros. In both the places 1 is there, then only it results 1. In both the places 1 is there, then only it results 1. So you will be getting this as a binary representation for bitwise AND. You'll get 64. Then again AND. You can see 0 111 0 110 110, then 67 can take, because of AND it's 0, it is 1, then 0 0 0, then finally it is 1 1 1. You can see this is 0. So if you go for calculation, you will be getting 2 plus 64 is 66.